Welcome to an awe-inspiring journey into the world of photons, magical beings that transcend time and space. As we explore the realm of light, we uncover the mind-bending properties and mysteries of these remarkable particles. According to Albert Einstein's special theory of relativity, as objects approach the speed of light, time slows down and distances contract. For a photon traveling at the speed of light, its journey appears instantaneous, as if it exists everywhere along its path simultaneously. However, when we attempt to comprehend the behavior of photons using our human intuition, we find that our perception falls short. Photons experience space in a profoundly different way than we do. Let us spread our imaginary wings and soar into the universe, envisioning ourselves as photons traveling at the speed of light. What would it be like? As a photon, relativity significantly affects your length. According to the theory, as an object approaches the speed of light, its length contracts, a phenomenon known as length contraction. Since you are already moving at the speed of light, this contraction has a substantial impact on your length. As per relativity, your length would shrink to an extremely small or even zero value. This means that in space, there are almost no tangible dimensions, only the notion of points. You exist as an almost weightless particle, traversing the universe as pure energy. Let's delve into your journey as a photon. Whether emitted by a distant star, a laser beam, or converted from an electron, light appears to reach its destination instantaneously, as if no time has passed. For a photon traveling at the speed of light, the journey is timeless. It traverses space without being bound by time. This concept, known as time dilation, is a fundamental principle of relativity. From the photon's frame of reference, no time elapses during its journey. Regardless of the distance traveled, be it from one end of a galaxy to another or across the vast expanse of the universe, the journey feels instantaneous to the photon. Moreover, as a photon, you exist everywhere along your path simultaneously. Traveling at the speed of light, you seemingly occupy every point of your trajectory at once. This phenomenon explains why photons exhibit both particle and wave properties, displaying complex behaviors such as interference and diffraction. Additionally, the speed of light remains constant for photons, and they effortlessly propagate through the universe without encountering any force or resistance. They navigate space with absolute freedom and stability, whether traveling through a vacuum or other media. As humans, we can only imagine the experience of being a photon. We transcend our physical and cognitive limitations, existing in multiple places simultaneously, traversing vast cosmic distances in an instant, and perceiving the entirety of the universe. We become one with time and space, transcending the bounds of our ordinary existence. While our personal experience cannot truly capture the essence of being a photon, scientific exploration and the theory of relativity provide glimpses into their mysteries. Through these endeavors, we can unravel the remarkable properties and behaviors of photons, leading to breakthroughs in technology and scientific understanding. In conclusion, the photon, as a fundamental particle of the universe, possesses captivating properties and behaviors. Although we cannot fully grasp the true essence of being a photon, our scientific explorations and research gradually unveil their mysteries and pave the way for practical applications in our daily lives and cutting-edge technologies. The existence and behavior of photons not only expand our understanding of the universe but also present us with unprecedented possibilities for scientific discovery and technological innovation. As we continue to delve into the world of photons, we embark on a journey of awe and wonder, marveling at the profound nature of these magical beings that transcend time and space. Let us embrace the mysteries, push the boundaries of knowledge, and harness the power of light for the betterment of humanity. Thank you for joining us on this fascinating exploration of photons. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more captivating content on the wonders of the universe. Until next time, keep seeking knowledge and embracing the brilliance of light.